गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट यूनिट वन नेम्ड एज डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। यू ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट ऑर्डिनेट डेरिवेटिव्स एंड पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव्स इन फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर, बट आई वुड लाइक टू रिकॉल ऑर्डिनेट डेरिवेटिव्स एंड पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव्स अगेन। If y is function of x, then we find dy upon dx, ordinary derivative of order 1, d2y upon dx2, ordinary derivative of order 2, d3y upon dx3, ordinary derivative of order 3. For example, if we take area of a circle, a equal to pi r square, here a is function of r, r is called independent variable, A is called dependent variable. In this case, we find d upon dr. So y is equal to fx, x is known as independent variable, y is known as dependent variable. Suppose z is function of two independent variables x and y, maybe more than two independent variables, then we find partial derivatives del z upon del x, del z upon del y. These are partial derivatives of order 1. Del 2z upon del x2, del 2z upon del y2, del 2z upon del x del y. These are partial derivatives of order 2. And these are partial derivatives of order 3. Suppose volume of a cylinder, we know its volume is v equal to pi r square h, pi is a constant. Right here v is function of radius and height. So radius and height are independent variables, and volume depends upon radius and height. In this case, we find two partial derivatives of order 1, del v upon del r, del v upon del h. On the basis of derivatives, we have two types of differential equations: ordinary differential equation and partial differential equation. An equation which consists of ordinary derivatives is called ordinary differential equation. In short, we write ODE. An equation which consists partial derivatives is called partial differential equation. In short, we write PDE. And we define order and degree of a differential equation. Definition is same for ODE as well as PDE. So what is the order of differential equation? Order of differential equation is the order of the highest derivative appearing in the differential equation. And degree of differential equation is the power of the highest derivative appearing in the differential equation. Definition for ODE and PDE both are same for in case of order and degree. Suppose this is differential equation, x dy upon dx plus y is equal to x sin x. Here dy upon dx is an ordinary derivative and its order is 1. So order of this differential equation is 1 and its degree is 1. This is second order linear differential equation, its order is 2, degree is 1. And when degree of a differential equation is 1, then differential equation is called linear. If degree of differential equation is more than 1, that is 2 or 3, 4, then differential equation is called non-linear. So its order is 1, so this is linear ODE. Its order is 1 and degree is 1, so it is called linear ODE. Its order is 2, degree is 1, so it is called linear ODE. Its order is 1 and its degree is 2. So this is an example of non-linear ODE. D2y upon dx2 to the power 3y2 is equal to 1 plus dy upon dx. Power of this derivative is 3y2. It may not be in fraction. So we square this equation both sides. We find d2y upon dx2 whole cube is equal to 1 plus dy upon dx whole square. In this case, its order is 2 and degree is 3. So this is an also example of non-linear ODE. Similarly, all of these are partial differential equations. Del z upon del x, del z upon del y, both derivatives of order 1. So its order is 1. Also its degree is 1. Since degree is 1, so it is an example of linear PDE. This is an example of second order linear PDE because order is 2 and degree is 1. Now here this differential equation consists partial derivatives of order 1. So it's order 1. We have two derivatives, del z upon del s, del z upon del y. The highest power is 3. So its degree is 3. And since its degree is more than 3, so this is an example of nonlinear PDE. In this way, I think all of you will be able to define differential equation, its type, order, and degree. Thank you.